Hi everyone. Tonight I'm going to be making a garbanzo bean chocolate cake. My husband just took the two older boys to the lake for Boy Scouts, so I wanted to whip this up so that they have no idea what goes in it, and then I will give you their reaction when they taste it. So to start out, you're going to use 19 ounce can of garbanzo beans rinsed and drained. Now I had 15 ounce cans and I ended up just putting all of it in here. I was going to make hummus with some of it, but there just wasn't enough. So hopefully it turns out and not too heavy. Now this is a flourless cake. So I'm going to start with this, and the recipe I'm using says to mix this with the eggs first, but reading comments, it said to use with the sugar first, because it'll help smooth out the beans. So you're gonna add 3/4 cup of white sugar, and then you're gonna use the food processor to mix this up. Make it nice and smooth. Scrape down the sides. You want it to get it nice and smooth so that when you're eating it, you don't really notice the texture. Okay. Put this on again. Now this seems like a pretty easy cake to make. Time-wise, and I mean pretty simple. So then you're gonna add 4 eggs. Now I used 5. These are eggs from my chickens. This one here was a double yolker, but they're not quite size large, so that's why I added a 5th egg in. Well, technically a 4th egg. So I'm gonna add those in. Okay, we're gonna mix that up.